A Memorial Day tribute to a fallen hero on tonight's CBS Evening News.